Children who drink milk from rice, almond, soy, or goat's milk are more than twice as likely to be deficient in vitamin D than children who drink milk from cows. That's according to a Canadian study that looked at nearly 4,000 kids under the age of 6. Scottish researchers say living with a cigarette smoker is like living in a big city with extreme air pollution. They collected data from dozens of homes and found non-smokers who lived with smokers were exposed to air that was 3 times above safe levels. And a study in the journal Circulation finds people who visit their doctor at least twice a year are more likely to keep their blood pressure in check. High blood pressure is a risk factor for heart attack and stroke. Those are some of the day's top health stories. Eboni Williams, CBS News, New York.